Parents all put on hold. Groceries left at the door. Social distancing rules me. Don't get around much anymore. iPhone calendar dates. I've deleted a score. Staring out of my windows. Don't get around much anymore. Dear world, I guess my mind's not at ease. Nevertheless, this moment I'll seize to become a homebody as we all fight this war. I'm into self-isolation. Don't get around much anymore. Oh yes, thinking of all the things I can't do, the places I dare not go, the vulnerable segment of the population I'm in. I'll try to put up with it. Whatever you do, you know, just don't panic, breathe, do all that stuff, a little meditation I'm not used to, and, you know, see what I can do. And I'll follow advice from WHO and the CDC. But wouldn't it be nice to once more be free, to not be a homebody and drafted for this war? I'm into self-isolation. Don't get around much anymore. I'm into self-isolation. Don't get around much anymore.